You know, there's something about Qigong that really brings women to a place of empowerment. I think when we have so much going on in our day, whether you're a mom handling a lot of chaos with the kids, or you have a partner, you know, sometimes there's stress in a relationship, can be any number of things. But what is so empowering about Qigong is that you take those principles of breath control, working with visualization and mind work, using movements to open up and stretch the body. These techniques help to balance all mechanisms within the body, mind, and spirit. Now, there are thousands of styles of Qigong around the world, but Radiant Lotus Qigong, which is a Qigong system designed specifically for women, address health issues unique to women. So things like perimenopause, hot flashes, painful periods and low back pain, swelling in the breasts and ankles. These are kinds of situations or symptoms that only women experience as they go through their cycles or as they go through transitions in their lives. And so this is why Radiant Lotus Qigong was created and designed very specifically to address these health issues. There are different elements to this Qigong on this DVD. We include a shaking and cupping routine that helps to loosen stagnant energy and bring out toxins under the deeper layers of the body. We have a self-massage that focuses on the breast and reproductive organs, and that helps also increase the flow of qi throughout the body. We also have the vibrational sound healing from Tibet, which is a very powerful system that helps break up tumors and other energy blockages in the body. Very good. And we have a closing movement called the Guanyin closing. Guanyin is the goddess of compassion in the Chinese folklore. And that movement alone represents coming back to oneself, but as you heal yourself, you are able to give back to the world. I do believe that the yin nature of women helps them do movements like Qigong easier in some ways. There is a natural flow in a woman's body that helps with how you move and how you integrate Qigong with the breath, with the movement, with the mind work that is so, it's almost like multitasking. And so women are natural multitaskers. And so when you're marrying the body, mind, and spirit, as you do in Qigong systems, you are probably able to find that women are more naturally drawn to Qigong. I was so happy that six of my dearest friends were able to participate in this DVD. They come from all different backgrounds and age groups. Some of them have had, different health issues. And so for them to experience this program with me, just made me so happy. To see that they were actually being affected by the Qigong was really encouraging for me. My hope in teaching this Qigong to women is that they will feel vibrant and healthy, that they'll be able to share it with women in their lives, whether it's a mother or a sister or a girlfriend, a daughter. Women are the foundation of our community. And when things go well with the women in the family, somehow that joy and that peacefulness spreads to everyone around them. So if we can help each other attain vibrant health, then we'll be able to influence all parts of our lives, whether it's our community gatherings or our government, in critical decisions that affect our family and our family's health. This is really the reason I do Qigong and teach Qigong, because I want to share that with the rest of the world. And that completes Guanyin closing and our set together today. Thank you for being here.
Thank you.